while this economic downturn came suddenly and unexpectedly, I think we know from the last recession how important it is to invest in CTE. I recall a 2016 study that estimated that 99% of jobs created in the last economic recovery went to workers with some education beyond high school. Even before the pandemic, employment trends indicated that post-secondary credentials would be even more important to securing jobs that pay a family-sustaining wage. This suggests to me that it's highly important we invest in accredited, credit-bearing CTE programs that can lead to an associate's degree or beyond, this idea of a stackable credentials. As graduates, these career pathways programs earn more over their lifetimes and are better able to support their families and, of course, contribute back to their communities. So, you know, during a time where there is great value to having a post-secondary education, CTE offers students an accessible opportunity to engage with post-secondary education and a viable pathway for students who are seeking a family-sustaining wage as part of their career. But there are fundamental changes that need to be done to implement and improve student outcomes and close equity gaps. Our foundation is certainly very focused on projects to try to achieve that outcome. So preparing our workforce to meet great demands facing us as a society and confronting long-standing gaps that have left too many people, women, people of color, from jobs that pay family-sustaining wages, adapting our systems of education to safely and effectively provide training online. None of this would be possible without sustained investment in career technical education. And that's why our foundation is increasing its investment in CTE, because we really believe now is not the time to be sitting on the sidelines in this era.